Well, July 2nd, 2010, that was the day a roadside bomb in Afghanistan severely wounded a soldier from Salem.
Doctors told him he would likely never walk again. But less than a year after the attack, Sergeant Arthur Barnes is back home with an amazing story of strength and recovery. Josh McKelvin has more.
We happened to be turning around at a particular spot, and that's when the IED went off.
Sergeant Arthur Barnes remembers nothing of the day that changed his life. All he recalls is waking up in a hospital bed 4 weeks later.
It took a little while for it to sink in that, you know, why was I seeing people from back home? And then, you know, it occurred to me what must have happened.
He was at Walter Reed Army Medical Center in Washington. His body was broken, shattered vertebrae, a nearly severed arm, his jaw, legs, ribs, fingers, all broken. His dad, Arthur Sr., remembers the doctor told him two things, that his son would likely never walk again and that recovery would be rough.
They sat me down and said, it's going to be a two-year process, and if you're going to be his non-medical care attendant, you're going to be gone for a couple of years.
So while Arthur Sr. resigned from the Salem Select Board to help care for his son in Washington, the town rallied. The Rotary Club even built a ramp at his son's home for the wheelchair. But this soldier would have none of it.
From the moment I woke up, I always thought I was going to walk.
And so began months of painful rehab. And Sergeant Barnes concedes he was a stubborn patient.
Every time I would get angry because things weren't going fast enough, and oh, it had to be somebody else's fault.
And then on October 29th, less than 5 months after the blast, this happened. And while memory of what put him here is gone, this was a feeling Sergeant Barnes says he'll never forget.
Oh, like I was the king of the world.
One of the surgeons said, you are recovering from, he's recovering from his surgeries in the top 1% of the patients I've ever treated, if not the top.
And so here is Sergeant Barnes today, walking, gardening, doing his thing at his home in Salem. His dad calls it a miracle. As for Sergeant Barnes, he stops short of saying it's good genes.
Good genes.
Good genes. Well, I would say that, but I don't want him getting a swelled head.
A miracle indeed. Sergeant Barnes will be medically discharged from the National Guard in a few months' time.